Hi again. I've just found out something about Mrs. Charles. She loves birds, and she sent me a video showing all the different types of bird food that she feeds to them. And when I paused it, I could see things like suet pellets, sunflower seeds, peanuts, lots of different things. So I'd like to share it with you. And when you watch it, see if you can notice the mealworms, which are really popular with robins and blackbirds, and these are actually beetle larvae. Thank you, Mrs. Charles.